I think Rishi is right invariably
right,
in everything
so
he says. But,
okay.
But what you're seeing is a... that depends how you interpret what he's saying, Andrew.